Roger on that. We're standing by you.
Thank you.